there's a buonasera a tutti amici. Hi guys and welcome to this new video from Treviso. We are in the beautiful city of Treviso today, and with this walking tour we will walk around the beautiful streets of the city of Treviso. We will also visit the Duomo, see the shops and the beautiful area, Christmas area and Christmas atmosphere here in Treviso. So andiamo amici, let's go to discover Treviso. In Treviso, guys, it's famous for the wine as well. Here they produce a lot of Prosecco di Conegliano di Valdobbiadene. It's produced just here in the area of Treviso. And then looks like the tiramisu was born also here in Treviso. This is a big discussion between different cities around Italy, but Treviso is one of the cities where they said that was invented the tiramisu. And looks like was born, was invented in a brothel here in Treviso. Oh, look here. Here we have the tower and the main square of Treviso. That's the main square of Treviso, Piazza dei Signori. Full of bars and restaurants as well. As you see the tables outside. So today it's closed, but there is also the Fontana delle Tette here in Palazzo Gignoli in Piazza dei Signori, but it's closed so we cannot see the real fontana, the real fountain. Until the beautiful Palazzo del Trecento, just in the center of Treviso, and this beautiful stairs to enter in the palace. Then Treviso is also famous for the channels. It's also called the city of the channels. There are many channels around the historical center. And later we will also see a channel just here next to the center, next to the Piazza dei Signori. And here you see the nice atmosphere of the city center. I know it's just 6 o'clock in the evening, so it's very quiet right now. But let's say in 1 hour, 2 hours, there will be more people having dinner here in the center of Treviso.
Thank you.
So now let's go back to Piazza dei Signori, and then from there we will go in another beautiful narrow street, which I really want to show you, full of beautiful shops and bars. And now we enter in Via Barberia, which is the most beautiful street of Treviso. Look how beautiful are these corners, guys. Here we are in front of the Church of San Gregorio. And just here on the left side of Via Barberia.
Sì, sì, l'acciuga e la pizzetta, no.
Tutte e due margherite, le pizze.
Sì, dai. Pizzetta, campari. Vabbè, però mi manco, sono le 6:10. Ma adesso andiamo. Arrivare, perché se va a mezz'ora, questo è il negozio fuori della vita. Però rifanno la mia.
Grazie.
here we are in front of Creech Corner, the historical bar of Treviso. So you can sit outside, or they also have a small room inside where you can go and have your drink. Look how beautiful it's this osteria restaurant. Very nice. Also the inside it's very beautiful. Here's some prices: antipasto for 16 euro, and pasta primo piatto for 13 euro, second dish 13. 20, 21, depending on what you are eating. So guys, I must say that Treviso is a city you can visit in a day. So you come in the morning and you can leave in the afternoon after you have been in Piazza dei Signori. You have walked around, you have tasted the good wine, the good prosecco and the good food of Treviso. And then you can enjoy this beautiful streets around the historical center.
Chi ne sa? Chi ne sa? Non è da dire un po' di niente, è un po' di niente. anche prima del caldo. Dio di Dio.
Here we have the Museo Diocesano, Diocesano di Arte Sacra. Here, and then on this direction, we will also have some Roman ruins, because the Romans, of course, they also arrived here in Treviso. And this is an old Roman street. Oh, now it's been covered for the rain, but here there is a mosaico paleo-cristiano. Now you cannot read because it's dark, but here there is a Roman, old Roman street. And here we are in Piazza Duomo, so now we will enter in the Duomo of Treviso, because I want to show you also the inside of the Duomo. guys, we are inside the Duomo di Treviso. Look how many beautiful frescoes inside the Duomo. Until we go to the crypt of the 11th century. So basically here we are under the Duomo, under the main altar of the Duomo, in the 10th and 11th century. Here the entrance of the church of San Giovanni, it's closed at this time of the evening, as you can see. And I hope you enjoy the video, guys. I hope you like the video of Treviso walking tour around this nice city, discovering some beautiful churches, shops, streets all together. Grazie a tutti amici for watching, thanks so much, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. Ciao amici, and see you soon with more videos. Ciao ciao.